Hello students, welcome to number X. In this video, you will learn how to construct tangents, which is asked in question number 6 of exercise 11.2 of NCERT class 10 maths. The question is as follows. Let ABC be a right triangle in which length of line segment AB equals 6 cm and length of line segment BC equals 8 cm and measure of angle B equals 90 degrees. BD is perpendicular from point B to side AC. The circle through points B, C, D is drawn. Then we have to construct the tangents from point A to the circle passing through points B, C and D. You will learn a step-by-step method to draw the construction. Step 1. Draw a line segment of length 8 cm using ruler and label the end points as B and C. Step 2. Construct an angle of 90 degree at point B. Step 3. Connect point A and C. Step 4. Draw perpendicular bisector of line segment BC. Let M be the midpoint of line segment BC. Step 5. Taking M as center and BM as radius, draw a circle. Let D is the intersection point of circle and side AC of right triangle ABC. Step 6. Draw a line segment BD. Please note that measure of angle BDC is 90 degrees because the angle subtended at the circumference in a semicircle is right angle. Step 7. Draw line segment AM and draw its perpendicular bisector. Let N be the midpoint of AM. Step 8. By taking N as center and AN as radius, draw a circle. Please note that this circle will pass through point B because AM is diameter and measure of angle ABC is 90 degrees. Here, B and P are intersection points of these circles. Finally, by drawing lines AB and AP, we get tangents from A to the black colored circle. So, this is how we construct the tangents as asked in the question. If you enjoyed watching this video, please hit like button and also consider subscribing. Thanks for watching, and I'm looking forward to see you in the next lecture.